Here's why making good decisions during your divorce can set you up for the rest of your life. I once represented a husband whose wife was a homemaker, but when it came to his children, she was in charge. He found that when he separated from his wife, who had been bad-mouthing him during the marriage, he got the children alone. It took him a while to get their attitudes to change, and then he had time with his children, who opened up to him in ways that they had never before, because he had 50% of the time, if not more, with the children. His wife and he had shared parental responsibility. That meant that they discussed where the children were going to go to school, what courses they were going to take, what they were going to be doing. You can have more time with your children and be involved with your children and not be cut out anymore. It takes a lot of courage and it takes a lot of planning in order to turn it around, but you can use the divorce as a means to have a better life, to be in your children's lives more than before and not to be sidelined.